Hello everyone, welcome to Forex Trade 1. So today we are updating about our strategy 20 part 3 video. Last video part 2 we have published on 3rd of May 2021, and after almost 1 month we are updating about the latest part 3. All the strategy video and details with trading account statement and previous video profit and loss, complete detail is available in YouTube description. And for this part we will see that how much profit has increased. So starting from MyFX book, here is MyFX book for this account, and here we can get that 388% gain. Absolute gain also it is mentioned here, what is the daily percentage, monthly percentage, so far drawdown, current balance and profit, each and every detail is available here. We can also verify the trades, order and history, whether the which pair is traded and whether it is a buy or sell, how much profit is booked, all the detail is available. Now we are verifying trading account history. So these are some of the open trades, and negative M2M is going on $100. And the current balance that we can see, it is a $54,000, and equity is also almost near $53,939. So from the previous update, $2,000 profit has increased, and we'll also verify the same thing with the trading account history. So we'll select the custom period by selecting the complete history. There are very large number of trades for this strategy. So from the very first, the important thing is the order ID. The order ID you can verify with the trading account statement that we attach with the YouTube description. So on YouTube you will get it, and the order ID will remain same, so you can monitor that this is the same account consistently we are updating. And we'll scroll down, yes, so the profit update is 45k, and as we just have seen right now, the current balance for this account is 54k. So almost 2000 profit has increased from the previous update. Previous update it was nearly 52k, and right now it is 54k. So profit has increased, and this is the complete trading account history. We'll verify with the trading statistics as well on a trading account statement. So here we have a trading account statement, and consistently as we can see the graph is going up, and profit factor is 1.74 for this account. Total number of trades are 23,475. You can even not imagine that this kind of a strategy, it is not possible by a single account manager. You are going to need a complete technical team. You need a complete technical team to have this much large number of trades, which is a 23,475. We'll derive risk reward from the average profit and loss. So we can say the risk reward currently for this account is 1:0.67, which is based on profit trade 6/9. And from the given risk reward, we can get the break-even point, which is nearly 59%, and our current accuracy for the profit is 72%. So the current account accuracy is 72%. So we can say we are 13% up by the requirement, and almost all the trades are with a very small lot size, and consistently it is growing. So if you also want to get the same profit on your account with a very small lot size, you can ask our team, they will provide you complete guidance. Thank you so much for watching this video.